Hello friends, today let's talk about the capital of India, Delhi, and tell you about 10 amazing places to visit in Delhi. Before beginning the video, I would request you to please subscribe to our channel. So let's start. Number 10. Qutub Minar. Qutub Minar was built by Qutbuddin Aibak in the 12th century. Qutub Minar is 73 meters in height, made of red sandstone and marble. It consists of 5 stories and has 379 steps in total. It is situated in Mehrauli area of Delhi. The prayers of the Holy Quran are inscribed on the walls of the tower. It was built in 1193. Qutub Minar is one of the tallest brick towers in the world, an incredible example of early Indo-Islamic architecture. Number 9. Humayun Tomb. Humayun Tomb is one of the magnificent tomb of the Mughal era. It was built in the year 1526. The tomb is extraordinary example of Persian architecture. Humayun's tomb was declared a World Heritage Site by UNESCO in the year 1993. Humayun's tomb has tombs of Mughal ruler Humayun as well as other rulers. It was the first type of Mughal architecture to be built in India, and the Mughal rulers followed it with an extended period of construction throughout the country. The tombs are part of a larger complex that is set amidst beautiful gardens. Number 8. Chandni Chowk. Chandni Chowk is one of the oldest and busiest markets in India. It was built in the 17th century by the Mughal Emperor Shahjahan of India and was designed by his daughter Jahanara. Till today, it is one of the largest wholesale markets in India. Due to the wholesale trade here, businessmen comes from every corner of country. Its narrow winding streets are filled with cheap jewelry, clothing and electronics. Chandni Chowk is a very popular market among girls for shopping of beauty products and dresses. Chandni Chowk is an excellent place to taste Delhi's street food. Number 7. Jama Masjid. Jama Masjid is another amazing treasure of old Delhi and is one of the largest mosques in India. This masjid was built in between 1644 and 1656 by the Mughal Emperor Shahjahan. It was constructed by over 5000 workers. It was originally called Masjid-e-Jahannuma, meaning the mosque commanding view of the world. The construction was done under the supervision of Wazir Sadrullah Khan during Shahjahan's rule. Its courtyard can accommodate 25,000 devotees at a time. A steep climb to the top of its southern tower will reward you with an astonishing view across the terraces of Delhi. Number 6. Lotus Temple. The Lotus Temple is one of the notable constructions of the Baha'i's religion. The Lotus Temple is located at Kalkaji in New Delhi. This temple is built in the shape of a lotus flower, as the lotus is considered a symbol of peace, purity, love and immortality. The temple looks like a half-opened lotus flower with 27 freestanding petals made of marble. The construction of this temple took almost a decade to complete. The temple was finally opened to the public in 1986. It is about 40 meters long and is surrounded by 9 ponds. It is especially beautiful at night when it is attractively lit. Built of concrete covered with white marble, the temple belongs to the Baha'i faith, which proclaims the unity of all people and religions. Number 5. Gurdwara Bangla Sahib. Gurdwara Bangla Sahib is one of the most prominent Sikh Gurdwaras in India. This Gurdwara is related to the 8th Guru of Sikhs, Guru Har Krishan Sahib Ji. Thousands of people come to visit here daily. Bangla Sahib was the bungalow of Raja Jai Singh, which was later converted into a Gurdwara due to the miraculous powers of healing from Guru Har Krishan staying here. There is a pool inside this Gurdwara known as Sarovar. The water it contains is considered very sacred. The Langar facility is also available here, which feeds thousands of people daily. It is located near Connaught Place, New Delhi, on Baba Khadak Singh Marg, and is immediately recognizable by its golden dome and high flag, Nishan Sahib. Spending time in this Gurdwara can be a wonderful experience for you. Number 4. Akshardham Temple. It is one of the major attractions of Delhi. Akshardham is a huge fascinating temple. It is a traditional temple dedicated to Lord Swaminarayan. The journey of Akshardham is a spiritually enriching experience. The temple was officially inaugurated on 6 November 2005 by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Akshardham Temple entered Guinness World Record Book for being the largest comprehensive Hindu temple in the world. Don't miss the light and sound show in the evening here. 70% of tourists visiting Delhi definitely visits Akshardham. Number 3. Connaught Place. It is known as the heart of Delhi. It is popularly known as CP. Connaught Place is one of the main financial commercial centers in New Delhi, India. As of July 2018, Connaught Place was the 9th most expensive office space in the world, with an annual rent of $153 per square feet. Central Park, situated in CP, has an Indian national flag which is 260 feet in height. In CP, you can hang out with friends, can taste delicious food items, go shopping in Delhi's famous Palika Bazaar and Janpath. Its nearest metro station is Rajiv Chowk. Number 2. Red Fort. Delhi's most famous monument, the Red Fort, not only stands as a powerful reminder of the Mughal era in India, but also a symbol of India's struggle for independence. It was built by the 5th Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan in 1638. Red sandstone was used to build it, due to which it is known as Red Fort. There are two gates to enter the Red Fort: Lahore Gate for common tourists and Delhi Gate for VIPs. To take back one's imagination in the ancient era, a 1-hour sound and light show of the fort's history is held every evening. The Red Fort has been included in the list of World Heritage Sites in 2007. Number 1. India Gate. India Gate is one of the largest war memorials in the world. India Gate was established in 1931. It has a height of 43 meters. India Gate was built in memory of more than 80,000 Indian soldiers who died in the First World War. The gate has names of 13,300 officers and soldiers. At the four corners under the India Gate, there is the Amar Jawan Jyoti, which was established in the year 1971 in the memory of soldiers who took part in the Indo-Pak War. The tricolor light falling on India Gate at night makes it even more beautiful. That's all for today, friends. I will see you soon with some new place in my next video. For watching more exciting videos, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to like and share this video. Thanks for watching.